folks, Mitch Smith here. Today I'm going to walk you through Until the Whole World Hears by Casting Crowns. Now I've just kind of got a generic drum beat going and I'm going to actually sing along so you'll know the parts. It's mostly chords other than that main riff, so there'll be tab scrolling. I'm going at 84 beats per minute, which I think is pretty close to what the song actually is. So what I'm going to do is just do intro, one verse, one chorus, and go straight into the interlude. And then we'll talk about the bridge and the outro after that. But you need to know that we're tuned to drop C sharp. Now what that means is we've got the whole guitar tuned down a half step. And then basically we're drop D-ing that. And since it's already a half step down, it's not drop D, it's drop D flat or drop C sharp. If you don't know how to do that, there's a link below this video that will take you right to a free Udemy course that will teach you all sorts of ways to tune the guitar. But in essence, it's a half step down, then drop D. Okay, so the main riff, I'm coming to I'm going to speak in terms of what it would be if we were not tuned a half step down. So in other words, this is going to be B. The ear's going to hear B flat, but for the sake of my fingers knowing where they need to be, I'm going to call it a B. Okay, so I'm up on the 9th fret. And I'm just skipping from the 6th string to the 4th. Because those are the same notes. That's what drop D does. Then I'm just going to hit that big open D chord. Come up here, 12th fret D. So I'm on 12, 11, and bend it and release it. 9 on the 5th string. Okay? And that's your intro, that's your main riff. And that happens all the way through verse 1. Now, as I'm singing through this, though, I'm just going to be hitting the chords on the verse because I can't sing and do that riff at the same time. And you're about to find out I can't sing very well anyway. But I just want you to know where you're at in this song as you're learning this, because it's just chords and you need to see these chord progressions. So here we go. That's your intro, your verse, pre-chorus, and chorus. Now the bridge is a little different. There's some stuff going on there, but I'm just going to walk you through the chords. It's going to be a G. Now remember, we're in drop D, so if you know the notes on your sixth string, just raise them up a whole step. So if this is normally G, then this is going to be G in the tuning we're in. So, I want to be your hands and feet. I want to live a life that leads. And then the night is free. And so on. Now the end, the outro, it's going to be the interlude. And what's going to happen is when it's going to be those chords, G, D minor, and D. Now this time when you come to that D, hit it open and do the remainder of that main riff that we did in D. So, okay, so that's the way I play Until the Whole World Hears by Casting Crowns. I think there's another guitar doing an octave thing above that, and I think there are different ways you can get to this. You don't have to do the drop tuning. You can do this all in standard if that needs be. This is just the way it makes most sense to me in the key that it's recorded in. So hopefully this was helpful to you. If so, like my video, follow my page, and I'll see you next time.